now let's talk about fascia. Fascia helps bind the whole body together as an integrated unit. So if you've ever dissected or taken the skin off a piece of chicken before you cook it, obviously, then you'll see that the skin is connected to the muscle underneath by that white filmy substance. That's actually fascia. As we move further into the piece of chicken, and if you were trying to separate the muscle from the bone, it's actually stuck to the bone as well, and that's fascia. So fascia interconnects and intertwines muscle, bone, tendons, ligaments, nerves, and helps the whole body move as an integrated unit. So just imagine if you're looking at a spider web, and imagine the whole spider web is like fascia, and the spider's sitting in the middle, and let's say a fly comes in and lands on the outside of the spider web. Because the spider web is all interconnected, the spider recognizes that change in tension when the fly hits the spider web. And that's just like the fascia of your body, in a sense that if you add tension to one part of that fascia or one part of the body, the whole body knows something's happening. Like, let's say your foot hits the ground, your shoulder knows that something's happening and will actually move with the foot because of this interconnected nature of fascia. The only problem is when you've got the, because of the interconnectedness of fascia, it means that if the fascia is dysfunctional, then it can affect the movement and capabilities of the entire body. So imagine that this stocking right here is your fascia. So it's kind of wrapped around my hand. Imagine the stocking went up through my whole body. So it's all working well now, isn't it? So when I pull this part, it actually stretches and pulls my fingers together. However, here's what happens. If we get an injury or scar tissue, so let's put a little injury in the fascia. You can see that that little bit of scar tissue starts to spread throughout the entire system. And then now we're not only got a localized problem, but we're starting to have problems throughout the entire myofascial network. And that can influence movement not only locally, but globally or throughout the entire body.